problem, we will be finding X, Y, and Z. Let us find experts which is valuable to this triangle. So to find X, we need to multiply these two separate line segments. Line segment AD and line segment BC. So square root of 3 times 1. So, X is equal to 3 times 12. 3 times 12 is equal to 36. If you extract the square root of 36, we know it's a perfect square. The answer is 6. So the answer is 6 is equal to X is equal to the 6 units. There. Let us substitute the value. Let us find y next. Y is equal to the square root of 3 multiplied by the whole line segment 3 plus 12. So the answer is y is equal to 45. To get to extract the square root of 45, which is not a perfect square, we must factor. So 5 times 3 times 3. There are two same numbers, so the answer is 3, the square root of 5 units. Now we must find Z. To find Z, we must extract the square root of 12 multiplied by the whole line segment 3 plus 12. So if we multiply that, the answer is 180. If we extract the square root of 180, so the answer is 6 square root of 5 units. So that is how we find the missing values of this triangle.
We will be finding this triangle. So using the Stewart's theorem, so the Stewart's theorem states that BD is equal to M times B squared plus N times C squared minus M and NA, which is this whole line segment over A. So BD equals the square root of 3 times 4 squared plus 2 times 6 squared minus 3 times 2 times 5 over 5. So BD equals the square root of 3 times 16 plus 2 times 36 minus 3 times 6 times 5 is 30 over 5. So BD equals the square root of 3 times 16, which is 48 plus 72 minus 30 over 5. So BD equals the square root of 90 over 5. So BD equals the square root of 18, which is not a perfect square, so you factor it out. BD equals the square root of 9 times 2. 9 is a perfect square, so we can factor that out. BD equals 3, the square root of 2